it was Boris Yeltsin. To get them down and funky with the Honey Bros. We're back here in the U.S. be running Boom Boom Reggae. Yeah! Alright, Bruce.
Go ahead, Bruce. Here we go.
A 1960s TV star played all his scenes with a mouthful of peanut butter.
Jack Lord.
Jack Lord.
Now,
every scene he played with a mouthful of peanut butter.
I think that was Mr. Ed.
I will agree.
Sorry, Wilbur. Right, that's right.
Penn and Teller,
October 4th, and then they could show up on your doorstep.
All right, guys, here we go.
Chief Justice William Rehnquist was criticized for leading a sing-along of which song at a judicial conference in June?
I gotta think about this for a second, Teller. Here's a hat pin. Just keep amused while I think about this. This was Rehnquist, who's one of the Supremes. Is that right? He's one of the Supremes.
You know the Supremes. Yeah. The Supremes.
Since Chief Justice Rehnquist was the Supremes, I believe that the Supremes were
coming. I don't know.
Actually, it was thing considered racist by some people, and that is the Dixie. Was Dixie.
I will agree.
Could I get a little bump there?
Snoring.
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 Mimi.
Every book, your autobiography entitled Taken to the Stage in Education of an Actress. Available at five bookstores.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Now let me answer the question.
Alright, here we go.
According to the Guinness Book of Records, what is the most frequently sung song in the English language?
Play that funky music, white boy.
I don't know.
That would have to be Happy Birthday.
Happy Birthday.
Yes, it is. Happy Birthday.
It is Happy Birthday.
It is my birthday for March 7th. For Special Hearts Farm and Running Man.
McCaffrey.